excited to see what changed, what buffs, what nerfs, but of course, new character hype.
My thoughts on 2XKO, I think it's a really, really fun game right now, and it's really fun to see how from build to build they implement different feedback and different changes that, you know, even we suggest or other players from other playtests.
I was just kind of experimenting more with the characters that I like and their combos, but I do love how fluid and responsive it is when I do something.
I was really surprised that they listened to a lot of our feedback. I've been talking with the devs and saying, oh, you should add more dash momentum on normals, more dash momentum on jumps, bigger throws like animation, and a lot of those things were already in. So I'm really excited to like see where the game goes from now.
Super fun as always. The game is snappy, very tight. The movement feels good. The game is super fun. The devs are fun to play and get beat up by, which is, you know, always a nice experience.
It's really fun. It's really cool learning the mechanics and seeing how the moveset translate from League of Legends to a fighting game. I'm a competitor. I want to see how all of this blows up for us and, you know, just being able to play the game competitively.
It's very, very good. It moves very fluidly. The combo system is very cool, and then it's a tag game, so the possibilities are endless. I think this game is honestly amazing. Like, I'm not here, I don't get paid from 2KO to say this, but from what I was shown and was able to do in the game, I think this could possibly be one of the best fighting games ever made.
I wish I didn't have to get off to play 2XKO. I mean, the artwork, everything polished up, it's really beautiful.
皆さんこんにちは、2XKO のマーリンパイです。今日はエボジャパンに来てて、 2XKO がエボジャパンにブースを出しているので、ちょっと見に行ってみましょう。日本の格闘ゲームコミュニティの皆さんに 2XKO をいち早くプレイしていただきたく、エボジャパンにやってきました。2XKO を開発チームにとって、プレイヤーの皆さんのフィードバックは何よりも大切です。
夜では見れないチャンピオンの動きを見れて、オタク心がくすぐられました。
やばい盛り上がるだと思います。さすがに4人で格ゲーってなったらもう100盛り上がる、2人でも盛り上がるんで、
格闘ゲーマー目線としていい意味でやばいなって思いました。どんなやばいセットプレイが出てくるのかとか楽しみですね。
協力してやるっていうところがめちゃめちゃ楽しくて、
一緒に共闘して戦う格闘ゲームっていうのがやっぱすごい新鮮で、
絵もすごい綺麗だったし、キャラクターもかっこよくて爽快感とかもあって、
今回大勢の方に会場に来てプレイしていただき大変嬉しいです。今後さらに多くの方にプレイしていただけるプレイテスト期間を控えているので、皆さんのサインアップをお待ちしています。